I take this offensive. You're a kike.
What the fuck?
Hitler. I'm joking.
I know. It's okay. It's all good.
If this freaky looking nigga just got my shit banned, then I'm gonna say some vile shit. So I'm gonna calm down. I'm gonna calm down, but I'm gonna click off.
Happy 4 months, Max. Now I need the 1v1.
I'ma chill. I'm not, you know, clearly he going through some things, him over here on the right. I'ma chill. I'ma chill. Let's get to the confessions. Points is ass. Who had 22 points? Osama-san? Okay, can't submit no more.
We need Instagram communities so we can really scan the sorry ass niggas posting this BS.
Yo, I wanted, yo, why isn't that a thing? Instagram just always jack nigga shit later. Imagine an Instagram community, bro. Like at the school, bro, that'd be fire, bro. Why y'all say ill? Y'all saying ill to the, oh, take it out sub mode. Y'all saying ill to the sped nigga?
Love you, Max.
The confession. Oh, I drank a whole bottle of piss off of Dare at a party. Then I thought, yeah, get out of here. This might be true, though, because them white niggas be wildin'. It's got to be a white nigga that did this shit. Or Indian. Y'all haven't seen a freak-ass, wild-ass Indian. I have. So I know how y'all get down. Don't act like, you know. I've seen this shit. Yeah. I think this is some shit you shouldn't share with us. But if I had to rate how crazy this confession is, we're going to give this shit the 5 if it's true. In 8th grade, me and my friends ran a circle. Oh. Real life jerk circle crazy. Now, I told y'all we did the Xbox jerk circle. It's a little different. I didn't participate because I was a non-meat being. I was on my super girl goo shit. But I was timing my niggas. This back in quarantine, man. Niggas was bored, chill. It was quarantine. You feel me? Bruh, if niggas ain't never eat that bat, we wouldn't even been in this situation. But yeah, niggas gonna question me though. Xbox, it was a jerk circle. Look. Niggas went 3 rounds. I'm gonna keep it a buck. Chill, bruh. See? Allen. Hey. We don't talk about those. The Nut Avengers. In 8th grade, me and my friends were in at my friend's house, but we all had our own little corners and no one looked. The kid's house had a really hot. What? That's some weird ass shit. No one gay. How I'm gay because other niggas nothing. What the fuck? So I'm gay because a nigga beating his meat in my stream right now? How does that make me gay? That don't make me gay, boy. Fuck. When I was 13, I nutted to my... I don't even know what that means. When I was a horn button. Do y'all see how niggas... What is he talking about? 5-star shit? Yeah, I don't know what's up with this nigga. He thought he's going to start a legion? Oh, nigga spamming dubs. Yup. It's sub only? Nah, it's not. Yeah, ban them niggas. Let me get like 5 timeouts off on them eyes. No bans. Just give me some timeouts for these niggas. Fuck chasing bitches. Us men need to start chasing niggas. You were so close. I'ma just delete you. Delete response crazy. I've never had to do that before. When I was like 9 years old, me and my fam went to a luxurious hotel and I was looking at kissing pranks on YouTube at the dining hall. Being mesmerized by it, and a janitor saw and snitched on my snitched to my mom, and she done whooped my ass. I was crying for a week because of guilt and trauma. Damn, bro. I don't think this that bad. I get it's a three. I feel like every nigga done been through some shit. Them kissing prank shit. Them shits was cooking me in middle school, nigga. No cap, bro. I was old as hell watching them kissing pranks. It was like, damn, I'm giving myself a little foreplay. You feel me? Like, it's before the beat. I can't get straight to the beat. When I started being my me, I was a freaky ass nigga. I'm trying to do everything. Like, I damn near turn on some tunes, some Drake on the speaker. I'm watching the kissing pranks. It's like, you feel me? I'm like doing a whole experience with myself. That's why I'm saying this shit get crazy. Gotta stop doing that shit. This is a three, though. It's not even that wild. Zero. I'm thankful for my ex. She taught me how to be a man. It's just a shame she cheated on me. It's all right, though. I know my self-worth. I think about the positive memories that helped me grow. I hope you're doing, Max. She knows who she is. I know you can relate, Max. Bitch ass nigga. No, bitch, what? And then he gonna throw the period at the end. This some Keith ass shit. This some my dad was saying, bro. Period at the end? Nigga, are you crazy? Bro, I can't. Nigga, what? I'm gonna just skip past you. I don't know what to say to you. I'm not gonna lie, Max. When I first saw your hairline last year, I never thought it would get to this point. Hold on. Listen to this, nigga.
Josh Giddy or Twiz.
Y'all hear this, nigga? What? Josh Giddy or Twiz? In what way or form? Fuck out of here. Yo, time his ass out. Slay 4KT, man. It's you 4K train niggas, huh? Yeah. Yeah. I'm gonna get y'all eliminated. At least from my chat. I first saw your hairline. I never thought I'd get to this point. Nigga, my hairline used to be worse. Hold up, bro. I promise my hairline used to be worse. Niggas don't.
Max Akshardham is one of the largest Indian temples in the world, and it's located in New Jersey. You should go visit it and connect with
niggas
your ancient ancestors.
Niggas wasn't paying attention. That's all it was, bro. I promise niggas was not paying attention, bro. That's all it was. I'm about to show y'all right now, bro. And now I'm just so proud of my hairline. I show this bitch. Do y'all see the thumbnail of this shit?
Slant.
Thanks for the resub. Okay.
Come on, bro. Thanks for the my hair was just hiding this shit. My hair was hot. My hairline was worse. It's better now. It's better now, bro. Like, are you crazy? Look at this slant, bro. Do y'all see this slant?
Coach, right?
That's a slant on that hairline, nigga. Oh, never got a slant now. Never got a slant now. Boy, that shit fucked up. That shit fucked up, man. Niggas come a long way. Tell me what is on your.
Y'all want to do
it? Look at this shit. My edges need some breath. Wasn't getting no fresh air. But now, I mean, it's getting all the air it needs. So, come on, bro. Come on. Come on, bro.
Cash Dummy calls out Jace. Jace responds. Okay, what is this? Okay.
Damn. Hold on, my voice.
Cash Dummy calls out Jace. Jace responds. Okay, what is this? Okay.
Tell him to bring me my money.
Went to the show. Cash Dummy showing deep.
Saint. Your hairline low key receding on the right side.
Is this paper?
All right, let's get back to the confession. So this is 0 out of 10 confession. Let's keep going. Head story. Me and my girl at the time went to a public restroom. I was horny. I wanted some. She was giving some, and bro, that shit felt good as fuck. Then she stopped. She went again. I couldn't finish. So instead, I sat on the toilet, started beating my shit in front of her. She was low-key into it. I finished on her thigh. Nah, that's not even that crazy. That's not that crazy. It's not that crazy, you jerk. She wasn't doing her job. Her mouth weak as hell. I don't know if it's your girl still, but her mouth was not developed to be a throat goat yet, clearly. So, I mean, this not that bad, bro. Why is this crazy? It sounds like he fucking minors. Nigga, we don't know the age. They could be 30. What are y'all talking about? He is a minor? How do you know that? regardless though. Like, how do y'all immediately think of kids? Why do y'all do it? Why do y'all do that shit? Regardless though. How does
minutely Kessica's way exist? Lay uyu Kasli Minhajand, easily Odli Herakina Tati Maze Kirim, Tubas and I circumflex.
You said develop? Yeah, nigga. Does develop only come with age, dummy? Nigga, her mouth, she wasn't a throat goat, clearly. She couldn't get her mans to nut. She can't get bro to nut. So therefore, he had to finish his job or he was going to get blue balls. I don't think that's that crazy of a story, so I'll give you a 2. You feel me? You had to jerk it off, finish it. I did that before, low-key. Nah, no, that's not crazy. I'll give you a 2, bro. See? Okay. I always lose feelings just before I start dating anyone. I don't know what I should do. Nigga, don't do nothing. Fuck her. Kick her to the side. Fuck her, man. If you don't got feelings for her, don't end up dating a bit. That means you ain't really like her. You just like the chase. She finally lets you crack buns or she finally like your ass back. And it's you realize you ain't even really like her like that. So that's just what's happening. Just go on with your life, bro. Fuck her. Not fuck her, but you get what I'm saying, bro. If you don't got feelings for her, don't force it. I think I'm developing a piss kink. What are you saying to me? What's wrong with you niggas? Why, bro? Do not compare yourselves to others. If you do so, you are insulting yourself. I ain't ask for advice, but thanks for the quote, bro. This is a great quote. It's true. So, not gonna lie, we're at Thanksgiving at my uncle's house. I took a beat break. Man, oh man. Hey. If you chowing down on some turkey, the turkey leg gets you horny. The ham gets you horny. The mac gets you horny. There's something wrong with you. I don't know about this shit, personally, bro.
Yo.
Thank you for that sub, Mario. Love you, Max. I love you too, bro. Last month, I did the suicide. What?
Just remember that you're the leader of these creatures. WSG Big Bitman.
This is so disrespectful. This is so disrespectful, bro. I gotta give your ass a 5. Look, have I ever did this shit? I can't remember. I mean, I beat my meat in the whip, so that's kind of worse. It was the backseat, though. That's where we sit, the kids. I'm not a kid no more, though. I need to get a car. Yo, no bullshit, bro. I can't judge this nigga. No, yes I can. Fuck you. I get this shit a 3-4. Plane nutter? But I ain't nut on purpose on the plane. Let's keep going, bro. Jesus, look at that hairline. Okay. Alright, look at it, Jesus. Nigga, help me. Help me. Niggas is trolling, bro. Don't use Jesus on my hairline. I want to hump you.
From now on, they should add their eggs at the end of their confessions so we can see what they look like.
I almost committed before. Don't say 5-star shit to this. Hey, look, bro. You know, there's no context here. I don't know. I'm assuming you're saying committed suicide. I'm gonna say, hey man, I'm glad you're still here with us. Love you, man.
Plaque boy Dougie.
Nah, I done got my fair share of shower beats off, you know. I feel like I'm waterbending. I start using the water from the shower, I start going crazy. I be waterbending the dick, Paul. Damn, but I don't do that no more. I probably ain't beating my meat in the shower since before them Chinese niggas ate. Nah. I'll be forgetting what platform I'm on sometimes. Since before COVID happened. So it's been a little minute. I told my grandma about you and she can't stop watching you, Max. Shit, what's her number? What's granny number? Now look, I used to hear niggas talk about their grannies. I'm like, granny. Niggas, some of these niggas' grannies be in their 40s. You black ass niggas, y'all be fucking at 18, having kids at 18, 17, 16, 15. So some of these families be young. These grandmas be in their 40s, 50s. Some of them bad as hell. Hey, look, just saying. No disrespect, you my mans though. I love y'all. Like, I love all of y'all. But hey, what's meant to be is meant to be. No one's meant to be lonely. Just saying, bro. But up to you, though. You my mans. I love you, bro. I ate the hot dog straight out the furs. I'm sorry. You eating raw glizz? And then you were so excited you couldn't spell. What is a furge, nigga? A Fergie? Fergie? You talk about black IPs? Fergie? Niggas is trolling, bro. You're nasty as hell. Raw glizz hit. Time him out. Come on, bro. Don't troll. My cousin fucking. Now, look. I heard this story. True story. Direct trusted source. In this nigga high school, there was two niggas. They was in the locker room together. You know, niggas be trolling with that gay shit. Niggas take it far, and then it's like beyond, it goes beyond a length. I think it was a football locker room, you know. There was the last two niggas in there, late practice. I think they was getting some after school work. You know, niggas start being gay with it. One of the guys pinned a nigga down, and he got fucked, like back shots. Like he put the dick in. Now, apparently, bro, shit was big. Hey, look, if you eat and mute, I'm going to give y'all 3, 2. All right. He ripped the nigga asshole. And he had to go to the hospital. Why are y'all laughing at that? But, yeah, bro. Shit, I'ma just say it, cause y'all think it's Jersey. I heard this story from Scree, so it's trusted. This wasn't no New Jersey shit. Nope, that nigga's from Indiana. Don't say it's New Jersey. That's the type of shit that goes on there. So don't say this is Jersey. It's not Jersey. But yeah, bro. Yeah, Indiana, one of them weird states. With Illinois, Chicago, cool, but let's chill. What's your favorite Drake album? What a Time to Be Alive. I think it's Drake's most underrated album. And then, so I say that. And then I say, Take Care and Nothing Was the Same. That's my top three, bro. They're my top threes right there. My top three. Boom. Honestly, never mind. I would time you out, but every Drake album great. For the most part. My girl plays with my dick every time we sit together. Good job, nigga. Like, fuck. Y'all supposed to play with puzzles? Like, I don't know. What y'all supposed to do? Good job, man. Good shit, bro. I might not reach 50 with this shit. I never got first kiss. Damn. Okay, let's give him a 3. It depends how old you are. When y'all give shit like this, you know what? I got to start getting y'all age. I'm going to start putting age next to the question so I can know. Because, I mean, shit. If you, what? If you 17, 16, okay. I mean, shit. You don't get no bitches, but that's fine, though. It don't matter. In fact, you might get bitches. Maybe you just don't want to kiss nobody, bro. Yeah, I heard that. But thank you for the sub, Krillix, 2-point glaze, only Viper. Thank y'all for the subs. But then again, if your ass is what? Plague spitter age? Oh, man. I don't know. You just got to put yourself out there, bro. You got to put yourself out there, bro. I don't know. I think it depends, bro. On the low? Damn, niggas getting fucked with the ass, man. Y'all getting fucked with the ass? 50 unskippable? Damn, man. Sub only, man. Just put that bitch sub only. Damn, all my mods on vacation or something? Who said y'all could get vacation time? Y'all gotta sub up. Shut the fuck up. Okay, bitch. Fuck, marry, kill, Ice Spice, Glock, Kitty, Mulatto. I'ma kill Glock, Kitty. Mulatto, like, I don't know. She ratchet, but I might gotta go crazy. Mulatto bad as shit, bro. Thank you for them subs, Ivan. I'm marrying Ice Spice. You know, Ice Spice, she like I'll be perfect for her. She need a nigga like me. That's what niggas don't get. I don't think she understand that really.
Yeah, pull up, truck the top, hot that on the ox. Oh, the baby clock, bitch, I came to mop. Pack it full of nuts, pack it.
Nigga, what the fuck is this? Fuck. Oh, here we go. Come on, bro. Come on, come on. Yeah, bro. Yeah, look. Hey. Huh. Where you at?
WPPP.
Hey, look. I'm a man of culture. It's a lot of culture right here. She could type rap. She could type rap. I'll be like, hey. Bae, look. Oh, I know, bae. My bad. This is a fuck, marry, kill. I'm just fucking. Okay. Okay, yeah. I'm just fucking, so I don't even got to pretend to like her music. Okay. So, yeah. I'm killing Glock Kitty, Mulatto, and then Ice Spice. You know, I got to marry Ice Spice, man. Wait, hold on, though. Damn. What y'all going? I think that's the perfect list. Yeah, man. Hey. Who taller? That's all I care about, Loki.
Love you, Max.
Hey, ain't no issue for a nigga like me, man. Yep. All right, let's keep going. Glock Kitty Mary. Hold on. Hey, look. It's hard, man. Fuck it. I'm out of here. Let me just get the foursome, bro. That's best case scenario. Thank you for that sub, Sketchy. I appreciate you a lot. Fuck. Let's keep going, bro. I beat my meat in school in 8th grade.
Finally.
I have a laptop. Oh, speaking of, what's it called? Hold on. Let me show y'all some weird ass shit these niggas do. Yeah, I don't know why I was choosing there, bro. I should, like, just let me have them all, man. Please. Now, look.
Yo, Max, you should do Fid Wars again. 5-star she.
What's wrong with you niggas, bro? Bro, this shit running rampant. Y'all, stop. And now y'all commenting Tay? Come on, bro. Y'all really, there's something serious wrong with you niggas. Why everyone's so obsessed with being they meet, it's never been the same ever since Dabo and Gauz ever became like associates of mine. I gotta disassociate from them niggas. What's the ceiling trend? Shit, I actually don't know. But I'm assuming some TikTok shit.
4 months.
Oh, okay. Nah. I know what this is, actually. Hold up. Chill is November.
Push the fucking pack off of the porch or break up.
Oh, no. Nah, I ain't trying to see you eat. And then she bring the fat friend into play? Man, fuck this shit. Hold up. Is this a... Who the fuck? Who is this Tate?
You better wait.
This is a Tate, man. Yo, why when you search shit up, you never, like, I never get the good shit, bro.
Negrum.
I know I can't afford to.
Yo, get the kid out the play, bitch. What's up with her?
That it's too soon, too far. Push the fucking pack off of the porch or break a pound down.
Look, I'm not trying to be your baby daddy or the nigga that step up. I don't want to be that. I don't want to be none of that shit. Look, come on, bro. 4.6. Okay, hold up.
Push the fucking pack.
Oh, slash.
Niggas twerking the JID. Anything possible in this world, bro. Anything possible in this world. Niggas twerking the JID. I've been watching for a year. Hey, thank you, bro. Hold up. Fuck no, I ain't. Nah, nigga. Oh, wait, hold on. My bad. Hold up. I spoke.
Push the fucking pack off of the porch or break a pound down. Get this.
Now, I know what type girl this is, though. I'm not. Yeah, I'm going to pass these to y'all. What the fuck? Oh, y'all see the little Chinese lingo? I can't read this if I tried. Who? Jenny Park. Damn, she got hella followers. She a K-pop star? It's Korean? I don't know how y'all could tell the difference. Nigga, I learned this shit. I can't tell the difference. She in high school? Thank you, my nigga. Thank you, bro. Let's get some women of culture, man.
Push the fucking pack off of the porch or break a pound.
I ain't trying to see you do the relatable post. Yeah, why TikTok always push the shit we want to see down, bro? Man, fuck. Man, what the fuck?
Push the fucking pack off of the porch or break a pound down. Get the scrap if it happens to blow.
Man. Look, I'm all for people having fun. My daughter. Get no social medias, but I'm going here, man. Look, bitch, it's about to start snowing soon. Shit, man, you better get with the program, bro. Can I see one good version of the challenge? I'm seeing niggas. Ew! What Nike Tech is this, man? This shit, what is this? This the worst Nike Tech I ever seen in my life. Let me see one good version of the challenge, bro. Come on, bro. What the fuck is this? Nigga, these is kids, bro. Oh, here we go. Yes, sir. Hold on. Okay. Who is this nigga right here?
W8 month 5 special.
I know I can't.
Oh, no.
Fuck. Push the fucking pack off of the porch or break a pound down. Get the scrap if it happen to blow, it makes a round sounds. Pussycat on my lap, push it back and go to town down. Putting rap on my back and I'm black.
I'm sitting here looking at Keisha like, do you love me, do you love me not? Bit like water, can I love on you, withdraw?
I mean, hey.
Batman, Scoop, Crooked Clan,
but what's known don't gotta be said, man, you know? Nigga said, ew, y'all don't like black girls? Y'all know Mac like a petite woman? Nigga said, ew, what the fuck? No one horny, man. I'm just straight. It's a difference, bro. Y'all said ceiling challenge. Look at ceiling challenge. Didn't know what it was. Went. I know what this is. I like what I see. Not no horny nigga shit. Come on. Check IG Reels? For what? Y'all trying to catch me lacking or something? Y'all know it, bro. If a nigga pop up shirtless, just know. I've been looking at workout videos recently. Come on, bro. Saving y'all from yourself is probably for the better. Let me hear Trippy Red shit, bro. Actually, let me watch my videos first. Fuck, man. Load up. Alright, I got some videos saved. When's The Walking Dead? What you saying no to? Confessions? We just did this shit. Y'all trolling. I have a laptop from school I haven't returned. Like, nigga, who give a fuck about your school Chromebook? I'll do 10 more, bro. I'll go to 50. Don't blow my shit, bro. We're gonna get this a 3. Nigga, that's a 0. When I want this girl to talk to me, I put her in a private story. Okay. Now look, let me tell you something about this shit. I used to do this method. I'm not gonna lie. I would do this shit. I was doing this shit. But look, this not real nigga shit. This actually not real nigga shit. This actually some like, this some pussy ass shit. Cause you should just, if you was a real nigga, you just say it to her. But I used to do this though. You know, I'm not gonna lie. Every nigga done this method. Here's the thing. This method never worked for me. This shit has never worked. I remember one time, bitch, I took this crispy ass selfie. It was in the mirror. Man, this shit was so crispy, man. Threw that bitch on a private. I put 3 holes on there, man, just for them, man. Duplicated private. None of them bitches slid up. None of them. I don't even think I got a motherfucking, like, I think one of them hoes left the private story. Now I'm down to 2. And there was no slide ups. This is what I be trying to say to y'all, bro. It's not worth it. You want some, just go get it. She don't want you, you don't want her. If she don't want you, you don't want her. But I was doing the extra shit looking sassy on the story. That's my fault.
What's up, Max? You thanks for that sub. You're against all chaos, by the way.
Hell no! Hell no! Hell no! Utopia against what? Sorry. I listened to Against All Chaos, A Great Chaos. My bad. Fuck. Nigga said against more. Nigga, look. Can't do that. Sorry. Great Chaos album of the year so far, low key. It's up there, though. They in the same tier. Utopia, not even top 5. See, there you start dicking me. Because what are you talking about? Now, who going to read this novel? Me, I guess. Around the time I was in the first grade, my family went on a trip to Florida. Some of my cousins went with me. It was a nighttime. Playing for the sake of the time, I got in the shower at the same time as my...50's all y'all get out of me. Don't say 5-star shit to that. Sub goal? Let's go, man. Thank you for the gifties and the resubs, bro. Hardcore, I'm going gore. Ever since I started watching you, I got more No, nigga, I'm not zesty. There's nothing about me that's zesty. Okay, I think a nigga is good looking. Fuck, that's not zesty. Yeah, get out of here. We're done. You're a F in life. You're a failure. I don't know. Plague's bitter. Don't go saying what, because I mean, you know, that's worse than what you did. But let's not compare. Like, I hear bro. Now look though. Here's the thing though. This actually happened in school. There was this girl was dating, and she said no. They was dating, but he wanted to fuck. But she said no, and no means no. But sometimes niggas think no don't mean no, and they think it means yes, but no. Like, no, nigga, no mean no. But yeah, bro, he ended up fucking her. Obviously, they fucked, but she didn't want to. And she ain't claim rape on the nigga, but she told people, and then it got out. She told people at the school, like, oh, I didn't want to fuck, but he still wanted to fuck. He still fucked me. But
yes sir, 6 months.
Huh? What you mean, huh, nigga? Do you not follow this story? Bro, you didn't see the confession that just popped on the stream? He scammed her? What are you saying? Niggas gay as fuck. Shit, fuck, nigga, you what? That, yeah, it
W.
is. Yeah, she ain't consent to it. You lost No Nut November to an airplane? When I was in second grade, I got my dick sucked. Yeah. Okay, congratulations, you're a victim, bro. I don't know what to tell your ass, bro. That's some weird ass shit. I don't even know. Max, what you smell like? I don't know, nigga. Come smell me, boy. Whoa. Pause on that. And I'm gonna get this gay ass shit out of here. I framed my friend stealing money and he got suspended a week. Shit, bro. It happens, bro. I'll give that. That's like a 2. You a snitch ass nigga. At least you standing on it, though. I was watching Transformers for the first time and stopped midway because I got stream notification. Nigga. Now look, Jamie Foxx hot as shit. But I don't think it's more important than the stream. You know, you're not hotter than the stream, nigga. Thank you for that sub, Remedy. Megan? What you mean I said that? Jamie. Oh, I said Jamie? Yeah, Jamie Foxx not even in Transformers. So obviously I was talking about Megan, bitch ass nigga. Get your shit together.
Love you, baby boy.
Jamie Foxx hot too, bitch. All right. He good looking as hell. Now that square ass cubicle hairline ain't doing him justice. Now it's your regular. He good looking. Okay. So my point stand across the board, bro. So lucky equals God. Oh, here these niggas go. What it matter, bro? Now look, I be doing this same shit, but I just be thinking about life sometimes. What it matter? I need answers. Lucky equal Ken, lucky greater than Ken. Well, nobody can equal anybody. It's impossible. We're all different. But I get what you're saying. Same level, same playing field. Lucky greater than Ken, Kane greater than Lucky. I think Ken Carson's better than Lucky, personally. They both great artists. Taking Ken Carson. Good way to end. Fuck out of here.